Tuesday doesn't rain. The Tuesday doesn't rain. Hi, you all. So today I'm gonna be doing a quick haul. On some things that I have purchased over the last few days. Well, have got over the last few days. So my first thing is from Bath & Body Works, and I only got one thing from Bath & Body Works, and I'm loving it. It's my favorite. Like, it smells so freaking good. And it is the coconut lime breeze. The coconut lime breeze. Anyway, and it smells so good. It smells so good. You smell everything in here. Y'all, I love it. My favorite is, hold on, I don't know the name by heart. Yeah, let me see. Yeah, this is just one of the things that I have carrying my purse. So my favorite one is the Paris Amour, because it smells like so sweet. It smells like bubble gum, like for real, like bubble gum. This is my favorite one, the Paris Amour. So I have found a new one that I like, and it is the coconut lime breeze. And you have like the little Hawaiian palm tree or whatever on here. I like it. Or whatever. This is the best in my life. Like I said, and it smells so good, y'all. I love this. This is my new favorite one. Some other things that I have recently purchased was, I got this little crop top. Some air pasta. Like, I just liked it, so I got it. And it's black and white, and it has like gold shimmers in it. Yeah, hopefully you all can see that, but it has gold shimmers in it. It's like a little top, and I like it. Yeah, so yeah. And this is from, Aeropostale. So, yeah. And it's a cute little shirt. I might wear it with a skirt or some skin jeans with some heels or whatever. So, yeah. I got this. Another thing I got was this shirt from Aeropostale. It's gray, and I got gray because gray is my favorite color, and I own a lot of things that's gray. Sorry, that's my phone. So yeah, and it have silver shimmers in it. Hopefully you all can see it, but yeah. And I love this. Yep. So I like this shirt too. And now I wear this with the same thing, like shorts, skinny pants, a skirt, whatever I want to, whatever I choose to. So, that's all that I got from Aeropostale and Bath & Body Works, was just these two shirts and this spray. Yeah. So, another thing I got was this plaid shirt, and it's pretty, and it has yellow, white, baby blue, peach, dark blue. Yeah, it just have all those colors. And this is from American Eagle. Yeah, American Eagle. So yeah. And like, I wear this like winter. I can roll it up for summer, fall, yeah. And the shirt is kind of long on me. I got it kind of big, so like I could just wear like some leggings or anything with it. So yeah, I got this from American Eagle, and they're having a sale. So I got this shirt for like I got this shirt for like $25. Yeah. Another thing I got, if you know me, a skirt. So yeah, I got this pretty little skirt from, yeah. I got this pretty little skirt from Charlotte Russe, and I found this one on the sale rack for $9. Yeah. So it's pretty. And I have this one in a small. So yeah. And I can wear it. Oh my god, y'all. I love skirts. Like, I love, love, love skirts. Like, love, love, love skirts. So yeah. At first, I would not wear a skirt. But now I love them. Can't keep me out of them. So yeah, I got that one for $9. And then I got this one. This is so pretty, and I love the detail. Like, I love how this skirt made, because it's scrunched up on the side, and it's black with the light blue stripes, and it's scrunched on the side, and it's a fitted skirt, you know. And I got this one in a medium, and this is also from Charlotte Russe, and I got this one for $15. So yeah. And okay, so I got this shirt right here. Yeah, it's navy blue, and it have yellow, pink, and white polka dots in it. It's like an orange yellow or whatever, if you can tell. But yeah, and it have the little ruffles around the chest. And like going down, yeah, like around right here, and on the back, yeah. So I got this from Old Navy for $3 off the sale rack. Yeah, $3, cause I like cheap. I ain't used to be cheap, but then money became funny. So now you know, I'ma get what I think is good and cheap and look pretty. So yeah, I could wear this with my yeah. My white pants that I purchased. So yeah, cute or whatever. So yeah, that was from Old Navy. So this other thing I got was this black skirt, and it's black, and then it has like a hot pinkish purple. I'll just say that's purple, and then you have like a light blue. Yeah. And then it have like a royal blue, and then it have like a peach color, peach orange color. So yeah. And I got this from Body Central in a large for $3.99. Yes, baby, I'm telling y'all, it is some cheap stuff out there that's pretty. So if y'all don't like to shop cheap, then boohoo, that's y'all. So I don't care. I'm gonna get what I want. So anyway, on to the next. The last thing I got of this haul is these. Are these white? These white pants, and they're Arizona brand or whatever. Yeah. They're Arizona brand. Hopefully, you're Arizona brand. And they're in the part of super skinny. So yeah. And I got these to wear, you know. And that's all that I've gotten so far these last few days. So yeah. So I hope you guys enjoy. Like, comment, share, subscribe, you know. The regular, and thanks for watching. Thumbs up.